This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Look, it's some sort of amulet. Something written here.
Gonna do this right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Yeah. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah, and the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
All right. Cutscene.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen. Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Before I kill you, Mr. Bond.
Harris, come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think
so. Come on, Nate.
Gotta love how not only does Uncharted 3 follow cliches, but they also go against them.
Get it! Quickly!
Get him off me! No! Get him off me!
Your torch seems to be dying out. Good luck with that.
God, what a dick!
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
The torch is going out. We gotta find a way out of here.
Follow me.
Wait, up there.
Give me a boost.
They're just spiders. Nothing really to worry about.
Give me a hand.
Well, actually, these aren't even spiders. There's something worse. Spiders aren't as fast as they are. They're not that fast. And neither are they that big. So those are something even worse.
Oh god, they're coming through the ceiling! Come on, run!
You know, what is it about seeing insects in a video game that makes my skin so itchy? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, they're swarming.
Let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
We just go down here. I hope there's no spiders.
Okay.
By the way, if you don't like spiders, you know, get used to this game. Because that's not the last time we're gonna be dealing with spiders. Good.
See if I can find a way across.
Watch yourself.
I got it.
Got me. Things gonna go.
I know.
Just go. Jesus Christ, mate.
like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Hold on.
Shh.
Every last drop.
You son of a bitch.
What the hell are they doing?
First of all, why? No. This is a historical site.
Get out of here.
How could you do such a thing? I'm gonna laugh if there's like this huge stash of gold somewhere here and they just burned the place down.
Watch the place.
Crap, that's not good.
Entrapped.
Take them out, Sully!
And this is where the demo takes place. It's actually a really epic scene, and it's pretty cool.
Hold on, Sully.
That's right, I'm a survivor. Here's one thing I should point out. Look how Sully is just leisurely walking. Now let's compare that to Drake. Like, look at this. That is so overly dramatic. Oh God, ow.
This way! Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Right. Wait, let me look around. Okay, now is not the time to be a klepto. Come on, Puerto Rican boy. Oh God.
Yeah, I'm okay.
Meet you on the other side.
Yeah.
Hey.
All
right. Right there. Let's get
started. Oh my God, Drake. Jump. Climb like you've never climbed before. Without dropping and breaking stuff, of course. We could just get up there and be away from the fire, but oh well.
Watch it, kid. Give me a hand with this.
Oh God, no, not this asshole. Ooh, look at that. Drake plays dirty. Punching people in the nuts. There he goes again. Ow, what? Wait, I pressed triangle. Look at that. The big guy, like, after he hits you, he's like, come at me, bro. Oh wow, he was carrying a gun the whole time.
Head for the door! Burn, you bastard!
No!
Now
You got 20 headshots. Hell yeah.
Wait! Up here!
What? How is that possible?
Get down.
Oh, great. I was like reloading when I shouldn't have. That would have sucked if like I have to shoot these people and I'm out of ammo. Never a good situation to be in. Oh my god. Oh, you are so stupid. Okay, it's kind of common sense that your combined weight would obviously take down that this. I mean, why would you do that? I mean, seriously, you managed to break things alone, so why would you... whatever. Where is everyone? Damn, drop kick. Convenient. Oh my god, epic chase scene! Well, it's not a chase, but feels like it. Oh my god, that was so epic! That was actually kind of badass, if you ask me.
Close, huh? You all right?
Oh yeah. Just swell.
Here.
Just
Give me a sec. You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the hurry?
An ox on drugs.
We're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen, kid. I've had you back for 20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.